Didn't imagine so many people show up. Happy Halloween and welcome to the Bassoon Brothers Rockin' Eve. We have a very simple mission, and that's to educate the world about the greatest of the bassoon and the greatest of all bassoonists. At one time, I'm sure all of you have played the bassoon, or maybe in your closet, but that's okay. So do we. Anyway, the first piece that you just heard is March of the Marionette. It was originally composed for four bassoons and then sadly emasculated for other instruments. It was used by Alfred Hitchcock in his very famous theme to his TV show. The next piece we'll do is entitled The Wedding Guest. And it's a very, very famous, it's based on a very famous poem called The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, and it's based on the story of a woman of very poor, or very, woman of ill repute in Nantucket. I can't go into it because of Jesse Helms, it's kind of very complicated, but the part that I can talk about is a quote, and this is where the piece comes into significance for the bassoon, is, "Here the wedding guest beat his breast where he heard the loud bassoon, and because of the age of the composition that tells you that bassoons were used long ago in bar mitzvahs and weddings and whatnot to make their living, and today, like back then, bassoonists are doing exactly the same thing, and if anybody's having a wedding or a bar mitzvah coming up, you know where to get in touch with one of us."
Thank you.